everyone, again welcome to Jnana Learning. So here is a lecture, DFT and DTFT. So here I would like to explain you what is the difference between DFT and DTFT. So while learning signals and system, DSP and related subjects, you may come across the term DFT and DTFT many times. So what is DFT? It is simply discrete Fourier transform, and DTFT is discrete time Fourier transform. So what is the difference between DFT and DTFT? Or is there any difference between DFT and DTFT? Yes. DFT, it is a practical version of the DTFT, that is computed for a finite length discrete signal. That is, DFT becomes equal to DTFT as the length of the sample becomes infinite. Clear? That is, DFT is calculated for finite length sequence and DTFT for infinite length sequence. So here is the expression for DTFT and DFT. So discrete time Fourier transform, we represent x of e raised to j omega is equal to summation n equal to minus infinity to infinity x of n e raised to minus j omega n. So here it is, omega is a continuous frequency and x of n, it is an infinite sequence or infinite signal ranging from minus infinity to infinity. And in case of DFT, we define it as x of k is equal to summation n equal to 0 to n minus 1 x of n e raised to minus j omega n k. Here we have the discrete frequency k is equal to capital N omega by 2 pi. X of n is a finite sequence, that is between 0 and capital N. Actually, we can say that DFT samples the DTFT at discrete frequencies. So in the figure shown there, you can see how it is sampled, how the signal gets sampled and how we are getting the value for x of k. That is, we can see that x of k is equal to x of e raised to j omega at omega is equal to 2 pi k by n. So that is the difference between DFT and DTFT. Hope you have understood the concept. For more videos and lectures, please subscribe our channel, Jnana Learning. Thank you.